welcome back. Question 5. The formation of a seam of coal transfers carbon from blank to blank. The land biosphere to rock? The mixed layer to rock? The deep ocean to the atmosphere? Or from rock to the atmosphere? Ah, that's actually kind of interesting. What does formation of coal do in terms of the carbon cycle anyway? All right, pick one of these 4 choices and get some feedback before we move on to the 6th and final question.